welcome to Tiny Dream Kids Story. Dear children, today is a story, Two Cats and One Monkey. Once upon a time, there were two cats. They were very good friends. They got a piece of bread while sharing. They made big and small piece. At the same time, the monkey came there and saw them fighting. The monkey said, "I will share it equally." He bit the bigger piece to make it equal. Again it bit the other bigger piece to make it equally. Bite by bite, he ate the whole away happily. The poor cats lost the bread. Moral of the story, we must learn share what we have.